We are entering into the intelligent world with all things sensing, connected, and intelligent. What's the role of ICT infrastructure and how 5G will boost all of this?
Actually, in Huawei point of view, intelligent world, all things sensing, all things connected, and all things intelligent. My understanding is all things should be available to sense the physical world and also map to the digital signals. And also all things should be connected and also all the data will go online. And also I think big data and also AI will power all the applications in the intelligent world. And everything will making all things intelligent. Also 5G, when we talk about intelligent world, 5G is very important because this is the foundation of ICT infrastructure. 5G can provide more faster speed and also more connection and also lower latency. Okay, thank you.
Talking about 5G, do you think Brazil need to speed up to be ready for 5G? How do you see Brazil compared to other countries in terms of being prepared and developed?
Okay. Actually, for 5G, compared to Europe, Asia, also China, also US, I think I cannot say Brazil is late. Also, I know Anatel is preparing this. And Anatel is trying to accelerate this e-auction next year. I think this is very correct. As you know, till now, 27 countries already got 5G spectrum. And also at the end of this year, over 40 countries will get this frequency. Also, the first wave, I think the first wave, almost 90% countries use the frequency is the C-band. Also, I heard next year the Brazil will also release this C-band. I think this is very important compared to all the ecosystem. Also, if we accept the spectrum, also for network, also for 5G smartphones, now all the ecosystem is ready now. I think it is time to launch 5G business.
And what about 5G smartphones launches? What can we expect? I mean, how many launches do we already have? And from 2019 from on, what can we expect?
Actually, I can tell a story. The first year after 5G standards released freeze in last year, there are four vendors or can develop a chip site, and also till now almost 100k size already was delivered in all of the countries. Also for for in 3G era, the users from 0 to 500 million it took 10 years, and for 4G it took 5 years, but for 5G I think it will take 3 years. For smartphone, till now in this world, already has over 40 smartphones already was released in this world. And also, I think for all the consumers and also operators, it's very interested of smartphone price. I think based on the Huawei the point of view, next year, 2020, the smartphone will be, I think, 300 euro. And also 2 years later, 2022, smartphone price can be 150. And also next year, all the smartphone shipment, the percentage for 5G will reach 20%. Also 2 years later, this number percentage will reach 80%. So I think for smartphone also is ready. Also, I think this price for all the under consumers can accept. This is affordable. It's pervasive, the smartphone for everybody.